So I have my notebook and iPad as iPad works as second display. Okay, it's second display. So SDI auto done. I select display one and press start. Okay, and select display 0. It's my computer.